We've recovered. In the Paper Reality exhibition, we show four works of We've Recovered. This is one collaged etching and three drawings. In his artistic praxis, and especially in his graphic works, Wilfried Habrich explores the visible and invisible connections of various organic elements within a technical space. Being an architect himself and therefore very familiar with the laws of physics, he creates floating constructions and futuristic machines which are following different laws. Since the constructions can become very complicated in most cases, Wilfried gives us a thought-provoking impulse in the names of his works. The special thing about the names is that they can act as works of art themselves in their short haiku form. The collage etching on the far left bears the name Hoffen auf den großen Fang, in English, in the hope of the big catch. A catch that only seems to go one way. Here again appears Wilfried's favorite object, the trap, and the characteristic texts are also present, partly as collage or etching. The three smaller artworks are drawings that look like collages in their materiality, but they are created with ink, watercolor, acrylic, and colored pencils. Und sie wendet sich ab, in English, and she turns away. Die Erfindung des rechten Winkels, in English, the invention of the right angle. Or Nabelschnur goes technical. In English, umbilical cord goes technical. Wilfried Habrich.